This is Frankie McDonald, my own TV station live in Nova Scotia. Massive blizzards headed towards New Brunswick on Sunday, February 15th, 2015. It's going to bring up to 40 plus centimeters of snow, especially in St. John, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick. It's going to be a lot of blowing snow, drifting snow, very strong winds. It's going to be real strong winds of blowing and drifting snow. It's going to be some white oak conditions, zero visibility in New Brunswick, especially in St. John, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick as well. Since a low pressure system will be coming off the east coast of the United States, that's going to intensify, that's going to move up the east coast of the United States, that's going to cause a lot of snow in New Brunswick, especially in St. John, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick as well. Even for everything, it's going to get a lot of snow. It's going to be very strong winds. Streets, roads, highways will be snow covered in New Brunswick, especially in St. John, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick. It's going to be a lot of big snow drifts, white oak conditions. Driving will be treacherous. It's going to be a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. Cause of blizzard conditions. It's going to be massive blizzard going to hit southern New Brunswick. It's going to be big waves crashing on the shores of New Brunswick, especially in Shediac, New Brunswick as well. It's going to bring very strong winds with a lot of snow in southern New Brunswick, especially in St. John, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick as well. It's going to bring blizzard conditions, very strong winds. People in New Brunswick, be prepared. And if your winter boots ready, if winter jackets ready, hats and gloves and scarf and ski pants is ready, order your pizzas and order your Chinese food, buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke, do your grocery shopping, don't wait till the last minute, do it right now! Have your iPads charged, have your iPods charged, have your cell phones charged, have your laptops charged, have your tablets charged, have your 3G, 4G ready! During the blizzard conditions, don't go outside! If you go outside, don't walk too far. When you go for a walk, be very careful. Don't slip and fall. When you drive the car, take your time driving the car. Slow down so you don't get in a car accident as well. Make sure to have your shovels ready, snow scoops ready, snow blowers ready, snow plows ready, and salt trucks ready as well. Because it's going to be a lot of snow. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green tea to keep you warm. And if your furnace is ready, turn on your furnaces to keep the house warm as well. The snow drifts will be really bad and really big in New Brunswick, especially St. John, New Brunswick, and Moncton, New Brunswick, and Fredericton, New Brunswick as well. If anybody living in New Brunswick, be prepared for a massive blizzard on Sunday, February 15, 2015. Best luck to you, people in New Brunswick. Be prepared for a massive blizzard on Sunday. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a massive blizzard. Stay warm, be safe.